There's not a person in Michigan who doesn't have a sister, a brother, a cousin, a friend that is tied to the auto industry. Every Michigan citizen should be appalled by what Mitt Romney said.
Yeah.
When he made that statement in 08, it was scary. It was very scary. At that point, when we went on bankruptcy, I was laid off for 14 months. My daughter was just graduating high school, ready to go to college, and I had no idea how things were going to turn. So to see a political person say, let us go bankrupt from Michigan, it was very disheartening.
I mean, it's an attack on American workers. I mean, we're out there trying to get the American dream. We're trying to keep our jobs, save our jobs, put a good wage for our family, put food on our tables, pay our taxes, continue to work for the company. I mean, get the rewards of how if the company's successful, we can be successful with it. If the company's taking a downturn, we take a downturn with it.
The loan made my American dream reemerge. Now I'm working again. I'm saving money again. My bank account had been depleted. I thought that I was good because I went through an apprenticeship. I'm an electrician now. I have a career, not a job. And it was all taken away. It was all taken away due to a bad economy. Manufacturing is key. It's key in America.
It's a heartbeat of America.
It is. And we're starting to insource again rather than outsource.
Right.
So that lets you know right there that it's working. The idea is there. Obama has the right idea to get the American workers back going, to get America back going.
Right. It's a trickle-up effect now.
Mitt Romney seems like he's coming in and he is trying to kill our dreams. He's trying to kill our enthusiasm. But being inside the plant, working with new employees, we have 1,000 new employees in my plant alone that were able to get jobs, that didn't have jobs. These are new employees, new jobs that were created when we started second shift. The people that I talk to, they are filled with so much pride. They have pride in the job they do every day. They want to build quality cars every day. They understand that we need to build a new car. We need to build a good car for us to survive.
I mean, when Romney attacked Bob King, it was personal because it affected all of us. It affected me that works hard. It affects the line workers that work hard. It affects the people that supply our company that work hard. Anybody that is a unionist or in a union, and when you attack someone like that, that's wrong.